And we have this just in. President Rodrigo Duterte has granted an absolute pardon to convicted killer U.S. Marine Joseph Scott Pemberton. That was disclosed by Foreign Affairs Secretary Teddy Boy Loxin Jr. Pemberton, who was convicted for killing trans woman Jennifer Laude in 2014, was granted early release by the Olongapo City Regional Trial Court last week. Earlier today, the court asked the Philippine Corrections Bureau to update its good conduct time allowance or GCTA computation for Pemberton to know for sure if the American soldier can be released under the GCTA. We'll give you more details as soon as we get more information on that.